Yo, as I've been fucking around the last days with MIDI sync, with the pocket piano, with the Tanzbär, with this old Yamaha synth, and soon also with a lap loop, I thought I'd share this with you because it's a really weird thing. Basically, you can hear that they get MIDI clock, and he has an Apache running, he has a clap. And he is doing the basic rhythm. This all works quite perfect in sync. Ableton sends them the clock, and so far so good. The problem is just when you add Ableton to the game. So on track one, I have just a stupid 4 to the floor kick drum, and if I add this, oh, they're not in sync, which is quite frustrating. Also adding a head loop. Not too bad, but it's not right, and you can't, like, if you record this now, you can see that it's quite far off. So I asked the internet what should I do, and the basic answers were, yeah, external MIDI clock, blah blah blah. I was like, can't be. So I was fucking around and trying around, and I sometimes ended up, almost by accident, hitting this monitor off buttons. And basically now you can't really hear what you're doing, but if I record now, recording the MIDI clip. I only hear the kick and the bass now from Ableton. But if I play again, suddenly it's tight.